This study aims to develop a photocatalytic system for decolorization of textile wastewater using rice straw as a template for the preparation of highly reactive nanotitanium dioxide, which was loaded onto wool fibers to enhance its photocatalytic properties.
This article was authored by Atef El-Salama, M. H. El-Rafie and others.